What's handling in this bitch, kicking cack, seeing cool, you know what I'm saying? Finna check out these two live performances real quick, you know what I'm saying? Some of these requested shits and whatnot. But, yeah, man, a lot of motherfuckers just don't really pay attention, and that's fine, you know what I mean? But, still talking about videos and shit, don't send me shit that got Vivo on it. Like, it's just that motherfucker sample. Until I get down the formula on how to do that shit, you know what I mean? And number one, I don't even care for music videos. That's just me. You know what I mean? That's just how I get down. But, yeah, man, shout out to y'all. I'm going to drop me some videos today. Stay tuned for them. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. You already know. Let's get it.
Right there, I could fuck with that. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, and quick question, you know what I'm saying? For all those who know about this shit more than I do. On a scale from 1 to 10, everybody watching this video, everybody that's watching this motherfucking video, drop a comment. On a scale from 1 to 10, where do you rate this nigga, a little Uzi, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let me know something. Is cuz worth checking out? I seen something, I think I got on this page. Yeah, I do. That shit wasn't bad at all, you know what I'm saying? That shit wasn't bad at all. Let me know, should I check Lil Uzi out? You feel me? What is it? Lil Uzi Vert or some shit? Yeah, it's cuz worth checking out. But other than that, let's check out this other motherfucking performance, you feel me?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the fabulous Nicki Minaj.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top down AC with the pulling system. When he come up in the club, he be f***ing up. Got sex on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might show up. He always in the air, but he never fly coach. He about to live in trip, trip, none of other shit. When he make you drip, drip, kiss him on the lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking, yo. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like pelican fly. I mean, you're so shy and I'm loving your talk. You're like slicker than the guy. Somebody please tell me who the hell I is. I am Nicki Minaj, I'm at them two that hoops up and jump
you
the
my heart. Beating like the drum and it's coming your way. Stand by finale.
Standing by. Stay chance now, please. Stand by.
Yo, you know what, though? I done heard that song before, you know what I'm saying? But that shit was lit right there. But my nigga, though. Them models was hella motherfucking bony. Like, god damn, you fuck around and break one of them motherfuckers. Like, damn, that shit is fucking nasty, you feel me? Motherfuckers over here shat faming these females and shit for what? Motherfucker be like, looking like that? That motherfucker was all pussy. There wasn't no thighs, no nothing. This was all pussy. Like, nah, I need something to grab. I need something to feel. Bitch gonna fuck around and set us on fire with the motherfucking twig ass legs. You feel me? Man. But you know what I need, though? I need somebody who know they Nicki Minaj history, my nigga, through and through. You know what I'm saying? You got to be the big homie, the Nicki Minaj big homie or something. And tap in with me on Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Because you're going to have to help. You're going to have to help a Crip out. So if you know your shit, man, tap in with me on Instagram ASAP. You know what I'm saying? We got to chop it up because, I need a little bit of direction type shit. You feel me? And a nigga got some questions. So Instagram, King Crip, CINGCRIP. You feel me though? But them bitches was bony as a motherfucker though. Like, goddamn, nigga, goddamn.